So, to my knowledge, as of approximately 8:43 Eastern Standard Time on this Tuesday, November 26th, George Manuia has nothing to do with the situation that we're exposing. I don't know who are these people that are trying to find these distracted mechanisms so as to not focus on the real issue at hand. But again, to my knowledge, George Manuia has nothing to do with this.
Judge Johnson, are you there?
That's it. Okay. Yes, sir, I'm still here.
Yeah, I told you that.
My answer to the question was no. George Manuia has nothing to do with this. That I suspect that these are people, certain elements that are trying to bring about distraction from the real issue at hand. George Manuia has nothing to do with this. To me and Madam Corcoran's now.
Have you at any time had a conversation with the party chairman, George Solu, as it relates to this issue?
My brother, I'm not a CDC card carrying member. I'm not a politician. I'm a Liberian who went home to serve, to help and discover all these corruptions and decided to expose it. The reality, again, is George Manuia has nothing to do with it. Why are people pulling him in and what motives do they have to try to pull him in? I think those questions would be better directed for those people.
Folks, if you just tuned in, there's a reminder that you are listening to the Jewel Comment Show on Global Afrique Radio and Global Afrique Social Media Network. You can listen to us on www.globalafriqueradio.com, or better still, you can join us on www.globalafrique.com and be a part of the program. If you have your GSM form and live in the U.S., you can also listen to the station by dialing 712-432-8400.